kids, welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Afghan Eagle Sign. Please stand for Pledge Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, April 13, 2021. Let's go to Randy to see what's happening today in history.
Bonnie, today in history on April 14th, 1894, famous inventor Thomas Edison introduces the kinetoscope. The kinetoscope was an early motion picture device in which the images were placed on film and passed rapidly so as to appear as movement. The film was viewed through a tiny hole known as the peephole. I'm glad we still don't have to watch films this way. Now let's go to Scott for the sports highlights.
Thank you, Randy. Today's sports highlights are brought to you by the Patriots. U.S. swimming rock star Katie Ledecky created a lot of excitement last weekend when she dominated the Mission Viejo Pro Swim Series last Sunday in California. She not only swam her fastest 400-meter freestyle in years and came second in the 100 meters, but the highlight of the day was the 1500-meter freestyle. Ledecky was a full 17 seconds faster and lapped the second-place winner Simonia Quadrella. Katie is the current world record holder of this event, and all eyes will be on her this summer in Tokyo, where the 1500-meter will be an event for the first time at the Olympics. Now let's go to Onalicia for the lunch report.
Thank you, Scott. Today's lunches: meatball sub, hot dog bun, french fries, orange juice, ketchup, and milk. Bon appetit. Now let's go back to Vani.
Thank you, Onalicia. Patriots, the yearbook is currently on sale. Get your yearbook today for just $30. All yearbook purchases must be made through myschoolbooks.com. Also, today from 4 p.m. through 9 p.m. is our next family night fundraiser. Head out with your family to enjoy some awesome food at Panda Express, while also helping out our amazing school. You can order online, or if in person, bring the paper flyer or show it on your phone for 20% of your order donated to our school. Scholars, this month we will show that we are FSA ready. Every day, we will have an activity that is FSA related. Today in class, you can create a one-slide PowerPoint on testing tips. Think of things that would help you ace your test. Teachers, share your students' slides with us at RPTV OneDrive or email us at pines.renaissance@gmail.com so we can share your tips with the school. And finally, the latest Pat the Patriot virtual read aloud is airing now and is up on our YouTube channel. Teachers, join in with your students to enjoy this month's story, Earth Day Every Day, read by our very own Miss Tolentino.
Thank you, Bonnie. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecast to be 84 degrees Fahrenheit and sunny. Wherever you are, no matter what the weather is, always bring your own sunshine. Let's go to Sonia for the joke of the day.
Thank you, Sonia. And here's today's joke of the day. The wedding was so beautiful. Even the cake was in tears. Now let's go to Solomon for today's birthday.
Thanks, Samuel. That was hilarious. Today's birthday boys and girls are Elijah St. Surin, Destiny Wicker, and Sophia Julio. Happy birthday! Now let's go back to Vonnie.
Thank you, Solomon. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations it represents. Present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Miss Santori, Mr. Bonilla, Miss Newton, Miss Stone, Miss Calabrese, Miss Yearwood, Miss Barrow, Miss E.M. Danqua. You had the correct answer to yesterday's riddle, which was, a man stands on one side of the river, his dog on the other. The man calls to his dog, who immediately crosses the river without getting wet and without using a bridge or a boat. How did the dog do it? The correct answer to the riddle was, the river was frozen. Today's riddle, there is one word in the dictionary that is spelt wrong. What is it? Again, there is one word in the dictionary that is spelt wrong. What is it? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 10 a.m. in order for your response to be reviewed. Winners will be announced on tomorrow's morning announcements. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a wonderful Wednesday, and don't forget, remember, reunite, rise. Have a great day!
Thank you.